This is my new, to me, Banshee sailing dinghy. She's 13 feet overall, cat-rigged, which means she only has a single sail behind the mainmast and no headsail. I'm making this video to show how I rigged up the rudder and tiller. All of the attachment points were already there when I got the boat, but I have added two bungee cords and an uphaul line. I have no idea if this is the official method, but it seems to work for me. The rudder and tiller don't look exactly like that shown in photos online of other Banshee boats, so it may be a later retrofit. First, I wrapped a 24-inch bungee around the tiller and secured it to this forward eye strap with a chain link, and then attached it to these two pre-existing eye straps on the inside of the transom. This gives an automatic return to center action for the rudder. I used a 42-inch long yellow bungee cord wrapped in the middle around an existing bolt in the front of the rudder to pull and keep the rudder down, while at the same time allowing it to rotate backwards if run aground. I attached the ends to this front eye strap when underway, or can move them to this rear eye strap to make the rudder easier to lift. I used a 1/8 inch line tied to an existing hole in the back of the rudder and routed around the tiller to a bottom-mounted jam cleat to raise the rudder. It's certainly possible that this jam cleat is really intended for a downhaul line and not an uphaul line, as it's on the bottom of the tiller. So that's what I've done. It works for me, but feel free to leave a comment if I've completely messed things up.